Imagine getting a text from an unknown number saying someone's hired an assassin to kill your child unless you pay up. Well, that happened to a woman from Fort Myers. Thanks for watching. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. The woman was told to send $5,000 in Bitcoin or her five-year-old would be murdered. NBC2's Megan Bragg found out it's a classic case of scammers trying to tug on a parent's heartstrings.
It all started with this text message. The victim tells us she received the menacing text Friday, and if she didn't pay up by Monday, her son would be killed. She called deputies. They had her block the number. That only made the scammer more aggressive, this time contacting her through another number, telling her she's not safe.
Sounds like this person probably has some type of a connection to the victim.
We sat down with Sergeant Russell Park, who's investigated these types of extortion cases before.
If anyone's asking in it to be paid in bitcoins, that should throw a red flag.
Eventually, deputies sent a text to the scammer asking them to stop the harassment. The scammer replied saying, "Let's see how you protect her and let's roll, sheriff."
Is it uncommon that someone would text police this? Like, "Let's roll, sheriff," and
I've never heard of that happening before. I would not say that that's common either, to be, you know, taunting the law enforcement officer investigating the case.
Sergeant Park says the victim never paid up, and even though they threatened her son, he says she did the right thing.
If it sounds suspicious, then consider it suspicious and hang up the phone and investigate it a little bit.
Now, guys, I did speak with a victim. She was obviously too scared to go on camera, but she does say that she changed her phone number and hasn't gotten any more text messages.
Yeah, when it comes to your kids, that's right. The one thing that all of us are like, oh, mm-hmm. You know, do anything.
In the back of your mind, you suspect it might be a scam, but
exactly.
It's still your kids. So
exactly.
All right. So. Well, now our viewers know.
Exactly.